cars working into their respectful positions, and we will get set to go for our official introduction. Welcome once again to Shasta Raceway Park. We're Foster Wells, really night here, and we've got a bunch of racing action for you as we get all of our bombers into place. We'll start with our introductions here in just 1 second. By North State Ready Mix, Dare Heating and Air, Performance Transmissions, Valley View Excavating, and All Our Construction, Harris Metalworks, ProTech Painting, and Brian Harris Painting with Franklin Machine Shop, Mako, Shasta Welding Supply, Doodles, Tips and Toes, and Contact System. On the outside of row number one, the double zero car from Reading, Rich Almer. And back inside, the number 54 car for American Truck and Auto Body, Franklin Auto Parts, Coleman's Auto Sales, for grouping, cat signs, gas point markings, quality transmission and wood leaf plastering. From Cottonwood, please welcome Trevor File. On the move, outside of row number two sits car number three, and the gentleman sponsored by Auto City and Dana Stall Race Cars. Listed here for Richmond, the three car, Jason Brown. By the way, the man on the point, Dave Llewellyn, sponsored by Stall Race Cars, Mike's Body Shop, North State Wholesale, and Gannon Racing. Good to have Dave Llewellyn back here tonight. And putting on a good show for us all season long. He's one of the best guys, too. He's in Las Vegas for the weekend. What he's doing there, I couldn't imagine.
Well, we got some inside scoop from Lori, but I'm going to keep that to myself right now, or else I won't get any peanuts after the show. Somebody.
All right, it's a must. Dave Llewellyn on the point outside the double zero of Rich Aller, then Trevor File, number 54, and outside Jason Brown.
The backstash here for Schmidt Equipment Sales Bombers. We are ready to go. We've got to find them 2x2 out of turn before they go. Cowboy Bob takes a look. Green flag flies, and we are underway.
In there, right behind the 48, now he gets inside, and the SRL Wild West Shootout Trophy Dash coming up next.